I'll be inviting Omolefi on stage, and in this segment is the award presentation. Over the years, some special people have been supporting this brand, and we want to honor them. They said, give honor to whom what? So we'll be giving some people an award, and the main man will be doing it. Please put your hands together for Omolefi as he come up stage. A round of applause for Omolefi as he come up stage.
All right, as you know, tonight is more than a comedy. CC, I see you. Austin, I see you. All right, the ballers have fallen in already. If you want to miss anything, don't miss the after party. Location is undisclosed yet. So, all right, you know, this is the fifth edition of this comedy invasion.
Back to back to back to back.
All right, and this time around, I'm presenting award for brands, people that has been supporting this brand with all their strength. Not just this brand alone, people that have been supporting our dear state, supporting entertainment in our dear state, in our dear town, in Kolei local government. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, join me on the welcome for Sodim tonight. Honorable Shola Onodunu. Please, a round of applause for Honorable Shola Onodunu. And to present this award.
Award without speeches, but my people always say it's only a dumb man that says my brother finished saying what I wanted to say. As a part and parcel of this local government, I would attest to the fact that Honorable Shola Olominu, in his reign, I know he has not reigned for long. I wanted to use brief, but it's not that brief. Been indefatigable. He has been upright. He has been very honest, and he has been working staunchly and assiduously round the clock to place the local government on a better pedestal. So with that, representing their world inside our hearts, every day we present, we always present the award for you. Because if the Kolei local government is better, me to express my madness with all due diligence. On account of your deeds and work in social community as well as in youth development in Ekolekiti and Akiti State at large, this 3rd October 2021, on behalf of all of us present here, accept our congratulations, sir.
Round of applause.
For all I've been losing,
Honorable sir, the DJ has been talking since morning. You did not hear him. DJ John Soros, okay.
Oh, what have you do something new? Oh, what have you do something new? Oh, what have you do something new?
Thank you. I know my honorable doesn't do cash anymore. He does transfer. Imagine showing both so Joe. Yes.
DJ, that language is well understood, and it will be given attention as soon as possible. May I seize this opportunity on behalf of myself, the good, the bad people of Ikolelogu government, whom I represent, shit, the Levite Creative Media, Omolefi, and fans globally for this award. Ordinarily, if I want to say much about this award, it might take me the next hours, either two or three, but I will be very brief. The Levite Creative Media, who deem it fit to give the award to the chairman in Ikolelogu local government in person of Shola Olominu, myself. By the grace of God, it's just coming up, and you get your pick in Jesus' name. I won't say much, like I said today. I pray to Almighty God to continue to lift you up. Lift us up too, so that we can give you the support to get to the top. It is not easy to get to the top alone. It is not easy. But when you have the support of either one or two people, easier will you get to the top. God will continue to elevate you. I hereby dedicate this award to the good people of Ikolelogu government, the youth, the students who I represent, and to my dear family and fans. By the grace of God, I won't disappoint you, and I will continue to support the Levite and all the youth who are in one way or the other, having talent or talented from above. We won't disappoint you. We'll continue to promote you. We'll continue to support you by the grace of God. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you.
All right. Thank you. Honorable. God bless you. All right. On to the next award now. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen. You know, we're presenting this award to a magnanimous personality. This man has been doing wonderfully well in Ikolelogu government, in Ekiti State, both in the west, in the south, in the east, and in the north. All right, please, H boy, you are not to leave the stage yet. You are presenting for this category. Alright, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, please join me with clapping ovation as a welcome Chief Ezeku Obasi. King, please, a round of applause for Chief Ezeku Obasi. King.
Now only choose.
to round up on time. So help me to help you. Ladies and gentlemen, standing before you is somebody that needs no introduction. Let me sing this song before I continue. Babalaje tide, owo tide. Babalaje tide, owo tide. Omolefi, in the next 2 to 3 minutes, you will know why I sang that song. Because I didn't ask my able chairman to launch the award for me. Because I know he's a political office holder and they are not permitted to make some donations in public. But when I will hand over the microphone to my boss, my senior brother, my oga, my chairman, my mentor, you will know why he is called Baba Laje Tide. Ladies and gentlemen, to present this amiable award to somebody we all know very well. A holder of four chieftaincy titles. A holder of four chieftaincy titles. DJ, allow me. He is an astute businessman. In academics, he is very sound. With a high level of intelligentsia. When you look at him, you see philanthropy personified. He is no other person but my very good brother, pharmacist. How much do you need? You will not play that music for the next 20 minutes. If you can hold it for the next 20 minutes, I will give you the sum of 5,000 naira. The Levite Creative Media, on behalf of them, the ladies and gentlemen, right this seated, in attendance, which is the number one man in Ekiti State, the chairman is representing the governor. So by the virtue of right and known principle, we have the number one man in Ekiti State presently here. On this occasion of October to remember, we present this award of honor to you, our boss and daddy, Chief Eziako Obasikin Babalaje One of Ikoyi Local Government, as the most generous philanthropist in the entire Ekiti State, not Ikoyi Local Government. The most generous philanthropist in the entire Ekiti State of the year, on account of your deeds and work in social community as well as in youth development in Ikoyi, Ekiti and Ekiti State at large, this 3rd October 2021. My High Chief, sir, accepts our congratulations.
Come on, buddy, Joe. Abalaje is here.
I will need utmost silence. Utmost silence.
Man. Uncle the Mass. Our day is not any other person. I'm a father. He's a small man. This man has been doing wonders for my inexistent qualities. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, join with clapping ovation as I welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen,
let's go. Before I say this, please, if you are in the hall, we want to rush the award. The entertainment is just starting. Know that there is an after party. And before you leave here, for those especially in the regular, there is still drinks and something to eat for you. So please, just give us a few minutes to round this up. We'll switch back immediately to the entertainment part. God bless you as you do so. When you look at Chief, you will see what I call a perfect gentleman. Right from my childhood, I started hearing Ducky, Ducky, Ducky. I said, who is Ducky? The day I went to downtown and somebody pointed, I said, that is Ducky. I said, I gave him a proverb. I said, he that people that are trying to touch a catch a cow calls his name regularly. You know, when people are trying to catch a cow and they keep mentioning somebody's name, that means there is something that person knows how to do with cows that other people don't know. Ducky is a perfect gentleman. Sir, we don't have enough money to appreciate you. Somebody that have worked in the state government, how much do we want to give you? But in this is our little way of saying thank you for your support. We appreciate it immensely and deeply. On behalf of the Levi's Creative Media, on this edition of October to Remember, we present this award of honor to Honorable Tunde Oguleye as the most supportive politician of the year. Accept our congratulations.
Are you clapping for my honorable?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not going to take much of your time. As Omolivia said, I've been supporting this brand for the past 5 years. And I will still continue to support the brand. The way you have honored me today, may God Almighty honor all of you. I'm dedicating this award to my beautiful wife, Oluwatoyin Oguleye.
A round of applause.
As you all know, I was a former commissioner in this state, and I don't make my donations public because I don't want EFCC to start running after me. Whatever I'm giving, my brother knows how we do it. We are going to do the normal. Thank you very much. God bless.
Thank you, sir. Please, once again, a round of applause.